Today's video is sponsored by Skillshare.
She calls me day and night. I'm sorry, girl, you just don't make me feel right.
Apart from the fact that this comb is a bit weak, I totally love this blow dryer. I love the amount of heat it produces. I love it so much. I saw that Jumia are selling combs differently, like you can buy a comb separately. I didn't want to buy because I wanted to test this first and see how it goes, but now I know. In case this one gets worse, I can always change it up. Also, my hair is so much fussy, so it takes a longer time to blow dry it. That could just be the case. I had read reviews of some other blow dryers and I saw that they don't produce enough heat. I was so much worried, but turns out that this one is perfect for me. The brand is Cerioti. Good morning, besties. Beautiful Sunday morning, and I want to take you guys through my morning. So I've just finished making my tea. I don't have tea leaves, so I've just used a tea bag. So yesterday night, before I slept, I think by the time I was blow drying my hair, it was around 11, 12 in the midnight. Yesterday night I slept late. Not that I was working. I cooked these yams, mihogo. I cooked them at night. I also cooked pilau that same night, imagine. And I soaked my beans. I'll be cooking them today. I've refused to work on a weekend. I'm not working on a weekend. Working on a weekend nayo, nimekata kabisa. So I used that chance yesterday. I did some more grocery shopping, even though it was more of cleaning detergents because I need my laundry to be done. The other fruits I bought in my last previous vlog, I already finished those fruits, so I decided to stock them up. And then I also did house cleaning yesterday night. I did that at night. Also made that same night as my hair wash day. I treated it and I also blow dry yesterday night. You can imagine. And also cooked. Yeah. So these cooking pots, even though they have this plastic handle of a thing here, they still get very, very hot. You can't just hold your sufuria like that, like that. So my breakfast is going to be tea and yams. And let me just bring in. Also, just remember that I have some peanuts here, so I'm gonna roast these too. I'm just trying to avoid this kitchen for the rest of the day. Here are my fruits. I've also just wekelead my beans right now. I prefer to cook my cereals using electricity, so I use this hot plate to cook any kind of cereals. Now that I don't have a pressure cooker, I really, really prefer cooking my cereals using electricity instead of gas pressure. I've been watching You. It's a series on Netflix. So it's right now it's at season 3. I started watching it when season 3 was out, and I'm already at season 3, episode 7 already. When you're roasting your peanuts using an oven, what you want to do is put low heat so that it cooks very, very slowly. They look so good when they don't have any dents. His ones are black, but still they are very, very zimeiva. Ndani ni brown, yet zero dents. So good. So I think I'm done here in the kitchen. And today is going to be my skincare day. I've already cleansed my face. I've not applied anything on it because I knew that I want to do skincare today. I want to have my sheet masks. Actually, I should remove one. I'm gonna need to add to your time. These are the sheet masks from Neem Skincare. I don't know which one to use today. I've only used aloe vera. I still have collagen, turmeric, pomegranate, and then I have bamboo charcoal. I'm thinking of doing this one today because I kind of did research and Googled on the benefits of pomegranate and I want it. So I'm gonna go with that one. Oh,
Guys, look how juicy these mask sheets are. There's a lot of fluid that has remained in here. A lot of it. It's so juicy. So the last step usually is to press it in your skin, and then you have to rinse it off first before you go on with your skincare. Oh my god, this feels so good. Moisturizer. Hey besties, good morning. Okay, from my end, today is Monday. I'm having my breakfast, just beans alone. I think I'll drink water after this. It's a beautiful morning. I have a long day. I have to make a painting delivery that I had not planned for, so that's urgent. So right now I want it delivered from the site, from the painting site, to my house. I need to take videos and pictures for my online store before making that delivery. I also need to pack. I pack by myself. Right now I have riders for deliveries, but I still have to pack by myself. At the same time, I also still have to continue with my work that I had planned for the day, so you can see how challenging that can be. But yeah, I'm so ready. I woke up earlier than usual. I slept so late, but I had to wake up very early because of that, and I'm already having my breakfast. Normally I don't even take breakfast at this time. I mostly do brunch, not breakfast, but today with the lineup I have, I had to take breakfast. I think that's the main challenge today, making an impromptu delivery. It's a challenge because I don't live near town. I love to make a bunch of deliveries once. I always plan for such days, so I'm not like at a short, if I may say. Need water. I have broken all my glasses once again. As I speak to you, I only own one wine glass. My kitchen is too small. I don't have a proper a utensils rack. Hey besties, I'm here ready to rush out shortly. I'll need some money to sort some bills during the day, so I'm going to quickly withdraw some money and also get more packaging material. So I'm here to quickly show you my OOTD. Of course, my overworn shoes from Baredu collection. Then this my mtumba dress that I showed you guys somewhere during my thrifted hauls, and I love it so much. And my bag from Den. I'm still wearing my hair. As you can see, I've not yet done my wig cornrows, but I'll do that. It's a little bit of a hurry because I've told you guys what I have in line for today, so I'm obviously in a hurry. Hey besties, I'm back home ready to pack these ones, which are so beautifully painted. Guys, you can't believe that all these are hand painted. By the way, this project belongs to Agatha. Agatha is a YouTuber. She's called Agatha Nkirote. I'm so happy to work with her. This is the real definition of a dream customer. I've been watching Agatha for a while. She does house transformations. This is what she wanted. I'm going to show you properly. Look at the color coordination over there, you guys. Look at the details. I'm so happy with this, guys. I just now want to pack. This is the biggest, largest painting, longest I've ever made. This is handwork. By the way, this is handwork. If you want such and more painting, just go on my Instagram shop, The Artwork Store. This is so perfect. I'm so happy. Talking of art painting, the more I've been doing this business, the more I've been getting this passion. So with time, I've gained that interest and passion in, you know, art painting. I've been following various illustrators like Claire Idera. That's a Nigerian illustrator on Instagram. I've been watching her stories and following her closely. When I gained so much interest, was it last week but one, I went to Skillshare, because I know Skillshare offer classes on illustrations, but I've never ever touched that part. Okay, I had never ever touched that part. I've always been interested in doing things like graphic design and creative writing stuff. So on this fateful day, I woke up and opened my laptop. I went to Skillshare to search for illustration classes. In fact, I typed there art painting. And then I found this class on oil painting. It's by a tutor called Mandar Marathe. So he's an illustrator. He's also a designer and a fine artist. I took that class because Skillshare classes are not so long. That's one thing I love about them. And then they break them into parts. We have introduction and so on and so on. Two major things I got to learn is the importance of mixing colors. I also learned that if you want to start, you start by painting something like a tree, the sky. Those are some of the things that you start with. They encourage you, and you know, they don't give you a hard time, and that encourages you to just know that okay, it's doable. I'm even planning to buy, you know, this all these colors, you know, and a board here in my house. It's something I'll be doing as a hobby, and then as time goes, these same hobbies are the things that make us money. Actually, something you enjoy doing, something that's your passion. So if you're listening to this, now you know that Skillshare is not just for, you know, content creators. Skillshare can also be for painters, people who love art painting, illustration. If you love photography, whatever your passion is, as long as it's in the line of creativity. Artists are very creative. Content creators are creative as well. Photographers are very creative. You need some creativity to do photography. Things like graphic design, web design. I mean, I'm just here to continue encouraging you guys to go on Skillshare and learn something. In case you still don't know what Skillshare is, it's an online community. Yani, it's a community which is based online. And this community has got so many people. I usually say thousands of people. These people meet there to learn, to improve their knowledge. Yani, if you're someone who's not doing anything, Skillshare is a good place to start from. And then, if you're someone who's already doing something, Skillshare is a good place to make you improve on your skills, whether you are a pro or a newbie. And as usual, I have a deal for you, besties. The first 1,000 of you that will click the link in my description box will get a free trial to Skillshare Premium. That means you'll get access to all the classes I've been mentioning for free, so you know what to do. The link is in my description box. Let me pack these things, besties. I am late for this delivery. Hey besties, well, kutolea wig jikoni, but the relief is so enormous. Wait a minute, going to kunyesha, so the lighting is not so good. Guys, I'm just coming from making my wig lines. They are very, very fresh, and I love them so much. So yeah, at least that's done. I was so tied up, and I've also done some house shopping. Just bought a lot of drinks, cooking oil, and snacks. That's all. I've also bought ndoma. Of late, I've just been craving ndoma, and since there's someone who sells them around. And then these, my denry bags, fitted all this. Aki nimechoka na kubaizi shopping bags. Nimechoka. I also want to sell them. Hey, I want to wrap up this vlog, besties. I want to wrap up this vlog. I'm actually editing this vlog. When they were plating me these cornrows, I was busy editing. But I bought fruits too. I'll probably just attach this clip and then submit it for review, because this is a sponsored video. So yeah, thank you so much, besties, and yeah, let me see my next video. Bye bye.